No. Arson is not the answer.
It's the question. And the answer is yes.
$19 Fortnite card. Who wants it?
No more Fortnite!
Oh, so you're a feminist, yeah. Name every woman.
This family makes me want to murder people.
How to find your celestial being name. Start with the first three letters of the month you were born. Next, add the second letter of your first name. Now, add the first two letters of your mom's name. Last, add the last three letters of your favorite color. Main ink.
Walmart. It took too long for you to call back. And normally I would just forget that. Except for the fact it was my birthday. My stupid birthday.
So it's not like I didn't know I was a crazy cat person. I was just like reminded the other day when I was petting my cat and I was looking at him and I said, "You act more and more like a cat every year, bud." And my friend was like, "What the fuck does that mean? He is a cat." And I was like, "Oh, well, he was in the woods one day as like a little boy and he went into a witch's house and pissed her off. So she cursed him, turned him into a cat. And every single year that he gets older, his like human soul and cat soul fuse together and he just becomes more cat-like. So he's just a little boy stuck in a cat's body. They were like, "What? Do you fucking hear yourself? Like, what are you talking about? I'm sorry, you can't tell me. Look at that. That's my son. That's my human fucking son. And I don't know what to do to get him out of this goddamn cat suit."
Because we'll be in deep trouble.
You know, you can say anybody instead of any pony. Frankly, I don't see what the point of that is. I would have known what you had meant if you had said anybody.
Wait, what happened?
Oh no!
We didn't find super glue, but we sure did find bath stuff and a dragon tattoo.
And a crystal.
Ali did a fit change! Oh!
I brought out shots, because day drinking is fine when it's a 4-day weekend.
Yeah. Skull.
You're so pretty. You're pretty.
Nobody. I guess we're doing another because we have to walk to the grocery store because the roads are snowy.
Excuse me.
Ooh. Time to drunk walk to the store.
Wish us luck.
Number one victory royale. Yeah, Fortnite, we about to get down.
Get down.
10 kills on the board right now. Just wiped out Tomato Town. My friend has gone down. I
revoked clothing optional.
Me and your girlfriend playing dress up in my house. I gave your girlfriend cunnilingus on my couch. She cute, kawaii, hentai boobies, daddy sexy.
I'm sick of it. I'm sick and tired of clicking on a bitch's profile thinking, ooh, she cute.
You know what I looked like at 16?
That's what 16-year-olds looked like back in the day.
So if anyone needs me, I'll be checking myself into jail and to a psychiatrist because I'm clearly mentally ill. Good night.
How many more times do I have to fucking ask? How big are those titties, bitch? Hurry up! I'm getting weird stare!
I'ma go get everything Mother Earth transcends.
And it was all yellow.
Keeps attracting me. I try to run, but see, I'm not that fast. I think first, but surely finish last. last. Cause they.
I just let somebody. Damn. I just hit somebody, man. Bitch left her. Damn. I just hit somebody, man. Damn.
I'm trying to crit net neck. Go on, big neck. I'm just selling crit neck for the shit neck. And I got a big, big neck for the chit chat. Just drop out. Drop it on my car.
I had to so I had to let back the seat. Let back. Pull out and she suck it. I nut all over her mood.
Day in the life, let's see if you really trap. Turn off the auto tune, let's hear how you really rap. Ha ha, send a location, come burn up boy.
Show yourself with long hair, and then when you decided to cut it all off.
Go ahead and come with it.
It took JoJo Siwa 3 days of coming out to get a girlfriend, so apparently I haven't been flamboyant enough.
Women. I saw this thing on my fight that said to think of a memory with them and your pupils will tell you if it was true love. How is she so attractive?
Most unfortunate self-discovery moment that I have had as of lately is that my attraction to Enderman is because I'm used to dating tall, lanky guys who scream at me and fade in and out of my life.
Get to the corner. Get up!
Uzi. Uzi. Not again. Uzi, wake your ass up!
Your room looks like it was decorated by a perverted jockey.
When you say that, what I feel is that you're trying to hurt my feelings.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Hey.
Hey. You playing a little dress up?
Yeah.
Yeah, good.
On the bar, this goes to the strippers and the fucking porn stars and them sexy motherfuckers showing shit on the bar.
Hey, sir.
You said we were going to go to Disneyland. Now we're in your basement. So we're not going to Disneyland.
Oh, nah, bruh. You one of them XD RAR bitches? Emo, yes.
I just feel like women.
My favorite thing about testosterone is I so far look like this, which the eyeliner isn't helping, but you know, but I sound about 20 years older.
Dirty ass, you foul. Fuck you put in my Sprite! I what?
I nutted in that fucking Sprite with your
Day, bitch Les, ass. You got more.
And I want you to